This is how over-engineering looks like. Let me explain. It all began with the window that kept shutting down due to high winds, so I decided to fix it. I took measurements, made a rough sketch, designed it in 3D, generated some supports, 3D printed it, and it only took 5 hours of work. I think it worth it. What do you think?